that little film across the pupil of what eye in animals that reflects light and allows them to see in the dark. So this is about an imaginary conversation with a cat. So I wore this t-shirt. A pair of curious eyes fix on me in the afternoon sunlight, friendly though edgy, preparing to flee. So what say you, nervous tabby cat? You're so cautious and aware. I enjoy watching you innocently stalk, whilst we, the privileged ones, revel in ignorance, bathed in self-importance. We feed on life's leftovers, you and I. We search for a different kind of sustenance. I stumble, sometimes saunter. You spring like trouble or glide balletically. I see you ate the cheese I left out for you, the food of your historical enemy, a contradiction. I would be scared if I were as small as you. Perhaps I am. I envy the way you move so fast and leap so high. Lucky you. I fear that I am stuck here, mired in consequence, at risk of drowning. Only my thoughts move fast. My mood swings. Yes, my friend, we both seem to fall occasionally. Would you swap places? I am also open to the idea. Thank you very much.